Well, Chalkhill came to light because my brother called me one day. Actually, I believe he sent me an email. And he said, Jeff, I've always loved this story, and I just wanted to see if you thought it had any legs and maybe could be turned into a screenplay. It was a story that he had read when he was a boy. He found a book at my grandparents' house. And whenever he would go up there, he loved to read the story of the Fountain Murders. I told him to send me the material and I'd see what I could do. What I found out is this was a fascinating story that books had been written about, articles had been written about, it had been taught in classrooms in the Southwest. But the Fountain Murders was and is and continues to be a fascinating, intriguing story. The biggest problem with it was that it was a cold case. It was a case that was never solved. And so when developing a script for it, I had a little bit of a problem. Because let's face it, Hollywood likes a happy ending, and there just wasn't one. So I quickly realized that this was going to be a story about the lives that were affected by this murder. And it just so happened that they were some incredible lives. Pat Garrett, legendary lawman of the Southwest. Oliver Lee, successful rancher. And yes, of course, Billy the Kid is a part of our story. So that's a great place to start. Cut to about 5 years later, I had a script. Every now and then you wander across things that you go, you know, for whatever reason, we're supposed to make this thing. And that's why you have to take great care with it. It couldn't be gratuitous. I don't know that justice was ever brought to the Fountains, certainly not to that 8-year-old boy lying in the New Mexico desert somewhere. But maybe this can help him rest a little easier when it's all said and done.
In a land where men behaved more like rattlesnakes and coyotes, redemption was hard to come by. Perhaps none knew that better than legendary lawman Pat Garrett and the men implicated in one of the worst murders that ever made its mark on the lawless Southwest Territory of New Mexico.
That ought to keep the stink off until morning.